My name is George, this is how I call myself in London. My full name is George and Claudiu, but Claudiu is really strange, right? Because you cannot pronounce the U at the end. I don't know why you cannot say the U, but you cannot, so that's it. I'm Romanian, so I guess Romanians are finally to the British people what Mexicans are to the Americans. Came over here, took your jobs, and one day we never gonna leave. One of my friends died, and whenever that happens, you know, there's a saying that says that God needed him in his army of angels. You know that one, right? No? Because that's why God sent that bus in the intersection to... Of course, a heart attack would have been more appropriate, you know, leaving the future soldier intact to fight on, but apparently that day God needed pancake soldiers. Because the devil was attacking with maple syrup and jam. My first job over here, guys. I got over here trying to do stand-up, and the first job, because you have to get hired over here, you have to work, you have to be someone in London just to make stand-up 3 years later like me. So my first job was in waste management. My mother was so proud, my son the manager. Because you only understood manager from the whole title, you know? That's all she understood, and from my part, that's all she needed to understand. Manager, that's perfect. So, basically what you had to do is separate wood from plastic and from metal and put it separately, you know? Which... What I told to my mother is saving the earth. I'm the earth savior for her. One day I was working with someone and someone dental piece appeared on the conveyor belt. It was an Albanian guy and I told him, what about this one, man? And she said, what about it? And I tried to be jokeful about it. And I told him, so where's the rest of the body? And the Albanian guy said, if it's a well-made job everywhere. I never saw it that way, guys. Stabbings, huh? A lot of them. A lot of stabbings, guys. And I'm asking everyone, why the hell are the people stabbing each other? And... My ex-co-workers told me that it's a cultural thing. This is what we do, Britons. We stab each other. But this is something, this is one of the things that would never work in Romania. And I will tell you why. The differences are amazing. You are light years ahead of Romania. It's so far away, I cannot even conceive it. But why are the stampings over here working over there are not working? The reason is that everything around here, it's neat, it's tight, it's clean, and it's organized. What I mean by that is, in Romania, if someone comes with a knife at you, all you have to do is extend your arm, and over there you will find a brick, a loose sidewalk, a stray dog. Throw it at him and fire away. It's not that hard. But not here. Everything is tight, everything is clean, everything is white. And there's that saying that is that old saying, you all know that saying that says that never bring a knife to a brick fight. You should never do that. Also is the disrespect of how you threaten people, you know? I mean, the way you dress yourself, it's inviting people to stab you, you know? I mean, if your pants are hanging below your ass, and your shoelaces are untied, I mean, that's inviting people to stab you. If you see all the Romanians bad guys, all the gypsies, all the bad guys from Romania, they all are dressed in tracksuits, they have sneakers, and their shoelaces are tied. Do you think they're going to run in a marathon? Do you think they're going to play football? No, they just don't want to get fucking stabbed today. You put the knife. Fuck you, man. Thank you so much, guys. I was George.